Ingenhouz scientist conducted the experiment with aquatic plants. Aquatic plants. He kept the aquatic plants in the sunlight as well as dark. So he observed that after the few minutes of passing sunlight, air bubbles are released. Air bubbles are released from the aquatic plants. But in dark condition, there is no air bubble formation. That clearly gives that in the presence of sunlight, there is a release of some air, that there is a release of oxygen. It means for releasing of oxygen, the sunlight also most important. That's said by the scientist Ingenhouz.